today a short guide on the wood collection of Genshin Impact. So, you want to farm Suihua wood. This is the only hardwood to farm. Here's the entire map from this person. Wait a second, Teslu made it. And I put it in the description, of course. So, you know how to farm every wood, and Suihua woods are also marked. But here's a little trick. You can see on the fruits that these trees are actually Suihua wood trees. Time to act. Quite easy. Don't forget to hit it 3 times to get 3 wood parts. And that's actually it. I'll see you next time.